So we're gonna start with part one. So you know how we do James Brown going forward? James Brown going to the right. So it's right, left, right. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, right, cha-cha right. How y'all feel? From here, you're gonna rock to your left 4 times. Left, right. Still going up? From the top. 6, 7, 8, walk right. Cha-cha right, rock left. How y'all feel? Can y'all go to the left? 5, 6, 7, 8, walk left. Cha-cha left, rock right, left, right, left. How y'all feel? Both sides? 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right. Cha-cha right, rock left. Walk left, cha-cha left, rock right. How y'all feel? Now, the third time you walk to the right, this will change. So, you walk right, left, cha-cha, right, left. So you rock for 3, not 4 on the third one, okay? So let's practice that, shall we? 5, 6, third time to the right, cha-cha, right, left. How y'all feel? Do all 3? 5, 6, from the tippy top, walk right, cha-cha right, rock left. Walk to the left, cha-cha left, rock right. Here's your third one. Right, cha-cha right, rock right, left. How y'all feel? Now, from here, so normally we do an Arie cross, right? Everybody can do that because I don't see no real basic beginners in here. So what you're gonna do is, instead of doing an Arie cross, take your right foot and you're gonna go out in heel, okay? So your right heel should be going towards your left. So it's left, right, left, out in heel, okay? Practice that from the walk to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right. This is the third one. Right, left, out in heel. Oh, you're looking good, okay. How y'all feel? Keep it short from the very top. 5, 6, we almost done part one, right. Cha-cha right, rock left. Walk left, cha-cha left, rock right. Here's your third one coming up. Right, cha-cha right, rock left, left, out and right heel, left heel, heel, toe, slide. That's part one, okay? Yep, so it's right heel, left heel, heel, toe, slide. Okay? How y'all feel? From the top, that's part one. 6, 7, 8, walk right. Cha-cha right, rock left. Walk to the left, cha-cha left, rock right. Third one. Right, cha-cha right, right, left, out and right heel, left heel, right heel, toe, slide. How y'all feel? Music? Go ahead, DJ. Once you do those 3 slides, tap right, tap left, walk back right, left, half turn to the back. That's part 2. So, first rotation, part 1, part 2 starts at the front. Second rotation, part 1, part 2 in the back. Okay? So, part 2, and then we do the music. 5, 6, 7, slide up right. and left and right, left. Slide back, go on the right. And left and right, left. One more. Right and left and right and left. Tap right, tap left, rub it back, half turn, right, left. How y'all feel? Quiet one, back wall, walk to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8, walk right. Cha-cha right, rock left. Walk to the left. There y'all go. Rock right. Third one. Right, left, cha-cha. Left, right, left, out and right heel. Left heel. Part two. Here we go. Now slide. Right and left and right, left. Slide back. Right and left and right, left. Slide up. Right and left. Right and left. Tap right. Tap left. Walk it back. Half turn. Right, left. How y'all feel? Music? And then we do the tag? And then we done? Okay, go ahead, y'all. Yep. Even though it's smooth, you know. So, right, double, and left, double. How we doing?
Good.
Okay, that's better. What's wrong with these people? You're gonna roll to the right twice, roll to the left twice. From the right, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock right, double, and then the left, double. Roll it to the right, and then you roll to the left. How y'all feel? From here, drag right, drag left, and 4 steps to your right. Make it as sexy as you want. All right, it's your thing. So drag on the right, 5, 6, 7, 8, drag right. Drag left, 4 steps to the right. Start with your left drag, then right drag, and 4 steps to the left. How y'all feel? Do the whole tag. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock right, double, 8, and on the left, double. Give me that, roll to the right, and then you get that, roll to the left, and then you're gonna drag right, drag left, 4 steps to the right, and then your left, then right. And then you start over with part number 1 with the walk. That's it. How y'all feel? All right, so first rotation. front wall, part one and part two. Second rotation, back wall, part one and part two. You get back here, you're gonna hit a little tag, break, what you want? Okay, okay. So you got the braids at the front, part one at the front, part two, and part two back there. And I'm gonna call everything else, so don't worry about it. And I have an instructional on my YouTube channel, hint, hint, okay? And then we go get done with the bridge. So y'all ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, and think about coming to my workshops in, you know, next year and the year after.
You need to give the intro for Facebook.
Oh, what up, y'all? We live, make it simple. Infamous here.
That's it. Y'all give it up for Earl.